I'm gonna ask you a question. What's your secret for not aging? Because you look the same no matter what.
Oh my Lord. You accept tips?
No.
Well, I think it's a couple of things. To love God, you know, to live your life fully, to hopefully find the love of your life like I did with my wife Candace, to have children that that you teach and you hope that will be contributing citizens going through the future, to laugh a lot, you know, everything in moderation. And to know that life is God's gift to us, and what we do it is our gift to Him. And tonight's a chance for all of us to give back and say thank you. And this dinner, arguably the greatest in America, this great family, and now the fight against cancer every year, you can see the benefits of it, physically, mentally, and spiritually.
If you could go pro in another sport, what would have been back then? Was it boxing? Was it basketball?
Oh, my Lord, that's a good one. I love all sports.
Okay, you know, but what would be your best?
My best? Well, I think God gave you those skills to play professional baseball, and I found my destiny, and it was a team sport. And people always say, what was the greatest moment in your career? And I always say it was that last out, Yankee Stadium in 81, where we won the World Championship. And if it's a team sport you're in, that's the ultimate. So,
two questions about advice for athletes. Many times I interview athletes, and I feel bad because I know they made 30, 40 million, and then they ask me for 20 bucks. What's the secret of maintaining, still enjoying life, but not going broke in a very short period of time? Because the money comes in very fast, but it's gone.
Well, I think the most important thing for an athlete is to listen to how they can manage themselves on the field and off the field, and to know that they've been blessed to reach that ultimate height, and to never forget it's important to get back to the game, to their city and to their fans, and to this country. And I was able to play 20 years. What I learned from that, I took into the community, and now running for the U.S. Senate, I think I can make a difference in this great state.
How do we vote for you? Where are you running?
So go to stevegarvey.com to find what we're talking about, what we believe in, and then vote early. And I think that you know, my belief in common sense and compassion and consensus building is something that's resonating now. I mean, we got through the primary for first time a moderate. He's done that in 35 years, and we're gaining momentum, and we will win. And every day I'll get up and go to bat for the people of California.
And we need it. So we're counting on you to fix a lot of the problems that we have.
So right.
It's not easy to run for office. When you're an athlete, everyone loves you. Politics is ugly. How do you handle criticism? Well, you don't even jaywalk. You don't bother anybody. It hasn't gotten ugly yet, but you're ready for it.
Well, you know, when you go to Yankee Stadium or Wrigley or places like that, and you know, 30, 40,000 people are booing you, and you get the courage to get back up and swing again and answer your critics, and you know what? In the game of baseball, people respect that.
Okay.
When you give them 100% every day of yourself, and you have the faith to know that you're on this earth for a reason, and that's to make a difference, then I think everything works.
Steve, who is your favorite boxer all time? Do you have one?
Oh my Lord. You know, I think it has to be Muhammad Ali. You know, I think, you know, where it's the entertainment business. Sports is the entertainment business. Not only was he exceptional at what he did, but he was a great entertainer. And I think when it's all said and done, you remember people with character who went out and did what they did better than anybody else. And we're all fallible, we make mistakes, but we get up again and keep doing it. And he probably did as well as anybody.
Well, thanks so much for your time. We appreciate it. We're rooting for you, and hopefully this, then the presidency.
Thank you.
Stay tuned.
I want a shirt like that.
Ellie Sekbak reporting. I told him I dressed today like Ace Ventura.
That's right. Hi.
I'm Ellie Sekbak. Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.